Okay, golfers, here's a quick tip and a problem that I see every single day on my practice tee. Here it is, you ready? Golfer stands over a driver, nice ball position off the front heel, and then the golfer addresses the ball. The ball's well forward, so there's a tendency to lean on the front leg, the chest and arms open up, and we end up cutting across the ball and hitting a slice. You don't have to put everything forward when you're hitting a driver. Watch my setup. When I stand over the golf ball, the ball stays up my front heel. I've got a little spine tilt, my weight 50-50. Look where my hands and my club are. They're much more centered just off my belt buckle. And from here, I can hit from the inside and hit a nice little draw. Don't address the ball with your driver. Stay centered and you'll hit better shots. Okay, golfers, time for another quick tip. Here's your question. Which ball position here is proper for an iron? The one that's back or forward? Well, the answer is actually pretty simple for me. We always want the golf ball forward to encourage motion and body clearing into impact. When I see a player with the ball back in their stance, I know I'm going to be teaching a back foot spinner, and that ball's back there to encourage improper motion. Let's get rid of that one and use this forward one. Where do I want the ball? Well, with most of my iron shots, I want it right beneath my lead ear, right at the front edge of my head. That will allow me to turn into the ball, have 65 to 80% of my weight on my front foot, and hit better, more solid golf shots. Time for a quick tip, golfers. This week we're talking about foot placement. I don't even need a club. What do we do with our feet? Well, your back foot should be perpendicular to your target line, or square, we call it. And that's because as we rotate into it, there's some pressure as I coil. If I open that foot up, I find far too many golfers sway or float to the outside of their leg, and they can't get back into the golf ball. So let's keep that back foot square. Your front foot, though, shouldn't be square unless you're really flexible. If you watch me try to release here, I can't get my right hip up to my left hip. I may hit the ball to the right. As I open the foot a little bit, it allows me to release and finish perpendicular to where I started. That's great balance and a great finish. If I over-rotate the foot, I may spin and pull the ball. Back foot always square in golf. Front foot set at an angle that your flexibility finishes you in balance. That's your quick tip for today.
Hi golfers, it's Jake Hames stepping in for a quick tip, and I've ditched the club in favor of a little weight to help keep me accountable in my backswing. When you have something that's much heavier than a golf club, it's much more difficult to swing incorrectly and much more obvious when you do. So if I set up using this weight bar and I either pick the club way up or I wing the club in behind me, it'll be painstakingly obvious and it'll feel very uncomfortable. If I take my backswing nice and slowly and I keep it in solid positions, it will allow me to feel what it's like to support the club properly and encourage me to get into the right place during my backswing. A little bit of weight is a great way to keep you accountable to your swing and help you practice proper positions.
Time for a quick tip, golfers, and I'm suited up in my Gears 3D Motion Capture Studio, and we're working on setup today. The center of my shoulders when I stand over a golf ball should be over the center of my pelvis. We want to be stacked in golf, balanced, and in a really nice position where the upper body and the lower body are connected. We see this a lot where the trailing hip is up. We see some people stand this way with too much tilt. Let's work on getting that upper body over that lower body and even add a little more interest to it as you swing back. We want the same thing. We want the upper body over the lower body. So we don't want to shift or drift or tilt. We just want to stand over the golf ball, keeping the upper body over the lower body, swing in that position, and hit better golf shots.